Welcome to my class on calculating oxidation numbers. The periodic table provides the valencies or charges of the elements. Group 1 elements are plus 1, group 2 plus 2, group 3 plus 3. Group 4 elements are plus 4 or minus 4, group 5 plus 5 or minus 3, group 6 plus 6 or minus 2, group 7 are plus 7 or minus 1, group 8 elements have a charge of 0. Now let's take specific examples to show this. Calculate the oxidation number of chromium in dichromate ion, Cr2O72- and chromic acid, H2CrO4. To calculate the oxidation number of chromium in dichromate ion, add the oxidation number of chromium, which we are looking for, Cr, added to oxygen, which is minus 2, multiplied by 7, equated to minus 2. What is Cr2O72-? Everything added together should be equated to minus 2. If we solve this out, 2Cr equals 12. Therefore, Cr is plus 6. Chromium in dichromate ion is plus 6. Lastly, to calculate oxidation number of chromium in chromic acid, add the individual oxidation numbers equated to 0. Of hydrogen is plus 1 multiplied by 2. We have 2H in that case. Chromium, let's leave it as chromium. Oxygen is in group 6, it's minus 2. We have 4 atoms of that equated to 0. Add the individual oxidation numbers of the atoms and equate it to 0. If we solve this out, this becomes chromium minus 6 equals 0. Therefore, chromium here is plus 6. The oxidation number of chromium in chromic acid is plus 6.